As we are well aware that Deepavali is a traditional festival being celebrated every year, not only in India but also all over the world now. We prepare different sweets, we take oil bath on the day, that too early morning particularly. We use new dresses, we light up deepams and we bust crackers. We show our happiness everywhere with our friends and relatives too. What for we do all these things? Or what matters to do like that? Another one, on Deepavali day we ask everybody Ganga Snanam Acha or Ganga Snanam Over or Ganga Snanam Hogaya like that. How Ganga Devi is related to this Deepavali festival? Now let us see the reasons behind for all in detail. Narakasuran was the son of Varahamurti and Bhuma Devi during Krita Yugam. He was living for a long period from Krita Yugam up to Dwapara Yugam with his mother's blessings. Later on he started giving trouble to Devas. Mahalakshmi manifested as Rukmani, Bhuma Devi as Satyabhama and Varahamurti as Sri Krishna in Dwapara Yugam. Satyabhama, that is Bhuma Devi, advised her son Narakasuran with the real fact of his birth and to avoid atrocities towards Devas. But he did not stop it. So his mother Satyabhama, that is Bhuma Devi herself, wanted to put an end to his life. Thus to bring peace on earth and Devalokam, the battle started against Narakasuran. Sri Krishna asked Satyabhama to proceed with the chariot in the battle and Sri Krishna aimed Narakasura with his Sudarshana Chakram, which attacked Narakasuran. He then immediately got enlightenment. His ignorance was completely vanished. Then he requested Sri Krishna that his death should be recognized by the people of the world by way of celebrating with sweets, busting crackers and lighting up deepams everywhere so as to show their happiness. So in memory of that Narakasuran, we celebrate the day as Deepavali. Why Ganga Snanam is linked with this Deepavali? Because after taking Varaha Avataram, Bhagavan Mahavishnu killed Tarakshan, who was in the deep ocean, and brought back the earth Bhuma Devi from him. Meanwhile, the entire ocean was badly contaminated. Then Ganga Devi, with her holiness, helped in purifying the entire ocean and established the purity of that ocean. As a mark of gratitude towards Ganga Devi, we remember her on this Deepavali day and we say Ganga Snanam. While taking oil bath before sunrise on Deepavali day, it is believed that Mahalakshmi existing in the oil and Ganga Devi in the warm water blessing us for long, healthy and long life. Before taking Ganga Snanam, we can have the real Ganga Darshan through this video and we get blessings of Ganga Devi. Happy Deepavali to one and all, and wish you all the best.